I will quickly go over the basics of Maplands. First of all, to get started, you need to get yourself a map. You use the /map command for this. While holding the map, you can move around to move the map. Shift opens a special menu in which other options are available. This way you can zoom in and zoom out and rotate the map 90 degrees. Holding maps is kind of boring, so let's put it on display. Get yourself some item frames and some wood to attach them to. Find yourself a good spot to build and let's get started. Build the base for your display and then attach the item frames to it. You can then put the map in the item frame to display it. By putting another item frame next to it, you can extend the display. The display can be extended as much as you like. The display will automatically enlarge and show the new areas of the world. The display does not have to be a rectangle for it to work. The map you're holding is still working. You can use it to control the map on display. You can move and rotate the map until you are satisfied with how it looks. The same map display can be displayed in different locations. Tearing down or resizing a map display is very simple, just remove it. The map display will automatically resize. That concludes Maplands for the moment. You can check out Maplands by following the link in description to the Spigot page.